volumus et credimus libenter, et quae sentimus ipsi reliquus sentiris delamus.
No! Not the hot irons!
Were you staring at, pisspot?
Anything but that!
Welcome to your new home.
They're killing everyone! Oh God, help us!
Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can. Stop wasting my time, pisspot! Stop wasting my time, pisspot!
10 leave from the old man!
Well struck, pisspot. Let's see if your defense is as good. So much effort for a broken antique.
The only broken antique in here is flapping his idiot jaw.
Say that again.
I've nothing more to say, old man.
Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
These here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little pisspot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. What? 76? 77. December, as I recall. No witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here? again! Ow! Focus, pisspot.
What the hell is going on out there?
Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
Hey, cover! Pistol!
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall. Stay back!
Right. Let's get out of this shell.
Mark me for a bit, piss pot. One of them stabs me.
I want you to leave my grave.
Remember!
Belek, is the door open?
Not quite.
We have a problem now.
Find a solution!
No.
Fire! Fire, damn you! Stop the prisoners!
Nowhere to run, prisoners!
Back in your cells! Prisoners, halt!
Nowhere to run!
Throw down!
Right there! Yield!
Drop your weapons!
Where now?
Up!
Brilliant! And how do we get down again?
Trust me!
I surrender! I surrender!
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up here!
I can't! That's impossible!
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy! If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us! You'd make a great fit. Goodbye, Pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Please?
That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. But after what happened...
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin. Me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't! Is that...?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. L.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
this supposed to
If you wish to join the cult of Baphomet, you must steal two holy chalices from the Cathedral of Notre Dame and bring them to me.
peste toujours.
Well done. You are now a follower of Baphomet. Come to our ritual. The password is the Father of Understanding.
Godspeed, cheer.
Petite ça.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
Et toi, tu verras que le peuple donnera de la voix et qu'il se fera obéir.
Je refuse de faire confiance aux gens qui nous gouvernent. Peu importe les chiffres qu'ils se donnent.
If you can pluck your head from your own arse, come find us. Perhaps the sunbeam. This medallion must play into it somehow.
Took you long enough, pisspot.
What is this place?
A sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare, away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No. No. God's truth. Very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
Candidate will approach